are they taking him?
Yeah, I don't know. But I got an idea of how we're going to find out. Marlo, we're going to try to get close. You snipe, take out the guards. Use the thunder to hide your shots.
Is it wrong of me to say I wish I'd thought of that?
Yes. We're Oscar Mike. Stay frosty. We'll find out where they took him.
Guy on the pier. Wait for the thunder, and then take him out. Beautiful shot. Move up, Sarge.
We're Oscar Mike.
Two tangos on the far pier. Range the target, 7-2, wind, 5 knots. Wait for the thunder. Good shooting. All units, move up.
Copy that.
Tango at 12 o'clock. Wait for the thunder. There we go. Good job, buddy. Two more near the officers. Wait for them to get clear.
Right, now we're getting somewhere.
Here's something I'm wondering. Who the hell goes to war in cowboy hats?
Cowboys?
Cowboys haven't been in a war for over 100 years.
Dallas cowboys go to war every Sunday. Sometimes Monday.
Let's just find a wire, okay?
Hold up. Tripwire.
Shit. How did you see that?
My spidey senses were tingling.
Thanks, Hags.
Look, I wasn't raised in a suburb, you frickin' mall rat.
Trap's clear.
Good eye, Marlo. The trap's disarmed.
Thank you.
long way down, huh?
Hey, just a rock. I'm fine. It's cool.
They're dug in here like an Alabama tick. That guard tower over there, and then that one. All right, we're gonna lay down a base of fire. Best bet is to go straight. Jump down into that riverbed over there, and we pin them down. Then you hit them from the side.
You know what sucks? Here we are, in the middle of South America, standing or whatever it's called. All special operationed up. Still...
Get into the river! Get down!
Taking him up there, I guess. Looks well defended, too.
This gonna get real ugly.
Shit. Enemy infantry. Over on the other side.
Look out! Russian choppers, man, they shouldn't be here.
Well, somebody sent them.
Over here!
Keep him down!
Over there! Major Aguirre.
Gun.
Damn.
No problem. We're square.
Sir, Braidwood sent us. We have something to show you.
All right, then show it to me.
Braidwood said it was a fake.
Yeah, of course it's a fake. I told him it'd be a fake, Christ. They wouldn't just move the actual weapon there. We knew that already.
We did?
Thanks.
All right, so a couple of months back, we set up a relay off an old French weather satellite. Hook into this Georgian Milnet. Found out plenty. The dummy weapon was just part of it. Then these guys showed up.
They got all your intel?
Yeah.
No backups?
Where?